dream, there are no rules. People can fly. Anything can happen. Sometimes there's a moment as you're waking, you become aware of the real world around you. But you're still dreaming. You may think you can fly,
guys, I'm Faxe. I just finished my set here at the outdoor selection in Switzerland. Played 1.5 hours to an amazing crowd. The people was really on the edge and jumping the whole set. It was really cool. The weather was nice today. We are in the mountains in Switzerland, so what more do you want? What a fucking cool party. See you next year.
Avalon, and I'm back at Outdoor Selection in Switzerland, and oh my god, like, this is the first party. I've been back in Switzerland since the pandemic. We're talking maybe 2 years. I think I played here 3 years ago, and it's literally doubled in everything. I mean, not just in size, but in production, the vibe, the shops. It's amazing the level of this production. For a party for 24 hours, it is insane. I mean, the Swiss know how to party, the sound, the visuals, and what's really beautiful here is they own the land, so they add different structures and additions each time. I was here a few years ago, and I've come back, and I've noticed this opens just for the festival, this land, and I think that's really special. So yeah, check it out, it's fucking awesome. I just come off stage, so I'm buzzing. It was amazing. Everything about it was amazing. And it's so good to be back at Outdoor Selection. And I hope to be back next time. Nice one. Thank you, Outdoor Selection. It was awesome.
Thank you. house is here. It was really fun playing at Outdoor Selection. I had a really good experience playing here. It was a blast seeing all the people partying, having a good time. We really missed it. See you next time.